Sorry.
I was the third brother to fight, doing whatever I had to do to survive.
One case I never saw. Whatever happened to Chris Yancey?
Trying to break out of the ghetto was a day-to-day fight. Being down so long, it didn't cross my mind.
April 20th, 2045. Young man named Chris Yancey disappears. Car crash out in the boonies, suspected to be case. No body. Friend and supposed lover Lisa Noe disappears 3 days later. Whatever happened to Chris Yancey?
Chris, don't die. Don't worry, Chris. It's gonna be okay.
It's an LSD, a lithium sonic device.
What am I?
Well, technically you're Cyborg, but you're still Chris. You're gonna need this when you go outside to protect your circuits from UV rays.
I'm a monster.
No, you're still Chris. Chris Yancey. What?
Nothing. I'm leaving, Lisa.
Where? What? Why? Where?
Doesn't matter. I'm just leaving.
Lisa, can you remember me? I'm the one who picked the apple tree. Lisa, can you remember me? I'm the one who picked the apple tree.
Computer crisps, my fave. Soggy. Hate it when my cereal is soggy.
Thank you.
Oranges. There's only one place where oranges grow.
Don't have much time. I'm going to find my heart. It's gonna be in here. Well, here goes nothing. How do you know my name?
I can make you.
Who are you?
Chris.
Come out so I can see you.
I'm everything you ever desired.
Oh.
Yo, what up, son?
Wait, who are you?
I'm the dreaded genie from Southside.
Wait, so was that you speaking to me in a very seductive tone?
That was Valencia, the tannest succubus in all the land.
I see.
As dangerous as the devil himself, and as unreliable as Puerto Rican chicken feet.
I see. Wait, so was that you I saw in the mirror in the laboratory?
Ah! You alright, man?
Yeah, it just hurt.
You'll be cool.
Wait, what are you doing?
This is where I leave, yo.
But I need your help.
No, you'll be fine without me. Just remember, lean back.
Minutes left.
Alright, no more playing games anymore. I'm finished with you.
You're done with. Lisa, you're tied to a pole.
It's okay, Lisa. It's okay.
That's it, you little punk. Your heart's mine.
You're a dead man, Cy.
No.
Did it, Lisa.
Oh, my heart.
Chris, don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. Told you it was gonna be okay.
That you did. It's now or never.
Whatever happened to Chris Yancey?